I am Yaparova Gulfia Muratovna, candidate of pedagogical sciences, docent, head of psychology, philology and interpreting department of the Kazakh Russian International University. I have been teaching students on specialty psychology, subject social psychology, ethnopsychology, psychology and ethic of business communication. Working with students, I realized that teaching is my vocation. I always strive for improving my pedagogical skills. During my classes, I use innovative methods of teaching which provides to realize material, to think it over and to make independent decisions. Interactive method of teaching, lectures with planned mistake case study, training aids, solving tasks, based problems, essay are presented there. A lecturer provides thesis to the students, emphasizing key points, typical mistakes in understanding any questions, giving certain examples and illustrating the main content of the material. Doing tasks on case study on the theme personality socializing. Students show with the use of training aids, types of adaptations, mechanisms of personality adapting. Factors of personality socializing. Doing tasks with planned mistakes. Solving tasks based problems using interactive methods. Writing an essay on the theme student social competitiveness in multicultural environment of higher school. Students' opinions. Blinnikova Inna, first year student psychology specialty. In my opinion, using innovative method of teaching is valuable at the classes of Gulfia Muratovna. These methods help the student to solve project-based problems using modern technologies. Used method of teaching, which are aimed at active perception of studied material and developing independent search for information via internet. Kupcov Anton, first year student psychology specialty. I am satisfied with such kind of classes because I gain both theoretical and practical knowledge as much as possible. Different tasks stimulate the student to utter their opinions, showing that they understood the material.